for which Biju Patnaik stood throughout his life is the prompting factor for which we have come over here by defecting from the original Janata Dal. We demanded before the Janata Dal High Command that they should give us scope to distance this Janaki Vallabh Patnaik's corrupt favorite government, this favorite which is corruption, favoritism, and nepotism being the factor of this Biju Patnaik's dream against that to fight is still prevalent in Odisha. And therefore, this Congress nepotism and corruption is true only of the people being our bank balance will fight and go ahead. And we therefore, and the under the statute of Mahatma Gandhi, the father of the nation, I want to tell you, we have sworn to fight together with heart and soul to remove this corrupt government, this tyrannical government of Janaki Patnaik, and right in the floor as well as outside with the people who are the masters of democracy, who are our masters, we also require that when the Harijans, Adivasis and the backward community has been totally oppressed and they are not able to demand and get their entitlement. Therefore, this Janta, Biju Janata Dal, which is formed today, carries the blessings of that late great man who fought throughout his life in his task of Biju Patnaik and get happiness, get bliss to the common man in the state. And Mr. Navin Patnaik, his son, has come forward to carry on the legacy of the late great leader Biju Patnaik. And therefore, I think we expect all of your cooperation to achieve this target. And Lord Jagannath will come to our rescue in this. Thank you all. Though New Year has not come, I wish a very happy and prosperous New Year to all of you and the people of Odisha.